My son was interested in army from the early childhood. He was sure that today or tomorrow, any other job will not be suited for me. He joined the army in 1991. Army carried out an operation that was called as Operation Rakshan. It was to flush out the terrorist. It was the year 1995, 26 September, we lost our beloved son. He got one shot and that's the end of his life. When he came here last time before his death, he asked me to give him a promise. After my death, be like a mother of a captain. Never show the tears in your eyes. I kept the promise. As a mission, I took it that what my son was thinking, I will carry it out and I will motivate the young generation to join the army. After the death of my son, I was invited in one of the schools and I gave a speech to them. That was the first day when I opened the mouth and tell the students to join the army. It was in 1995. Now, last 14 years, I am doing the same thing. I tell them, it is an honor to serve in army. It is not that death is going to catch you. One day or other, we have to leave this world. But if you lay down your life for the country, for the motherland, then that is the supreme sacrifice. Citizen journalist, Anuradha Gore, CNN-IBN.
I'll remember there are many more such stories of courage, dignity, respect and honor on our Citizen Journalist Special on Independence Day. It plays out at 11:30 a.m. Saturday 9:30 p.m. and Sunday 11:30 a.m. as well.